More than a million Dymocks customers have had their personal data stolen and published on the dark web. The bookseller confirmed to customers exposed in the cybersecurity breach that information like home addresses and contact numbers have been downloaded and accessed a number of times. The internal investigation is ongoing.